Zero. That's right. That's the title of the Shah Rukh Khan film that we had been waiting for so long. Pura saal nikal gaya wait karte hue ki movie ka title kya hoga, and with Aanand L Rai and Shah Rukh Khan coming together to go ahead and name their film as Zero. This is not just interesting, but very brave as well. Brave isliye kyunki is tarike ka title koi sochta nahi hai, koi soch sakta bhi nahi hai, and no one would like a number like Zero to be associated with the film, but aisa kiya hai, which means that yes, they are trying to do something different. They are definitely doing something innovative for sure, because the surprise thing is that they have not just revealed the title or the logo, they have also revealed a small little teaser from a song as well. Aur usko dekh ke smile apne aap chehre par aa jati hai. Ye to malum hi tha that Shah Rukh Khan is playing a dwarf in the film, but itna ek lovable, itna endearing, itna lively dwarf hoga. Aur jis tarike se Shah Rukh Khan has gone ahead and with complete full confidence played that part with utmost conviction, that is something that is seen to be believed. The good thing is ki jo gana bhi hai, which is the earlier song of late Shashi Kapoor sahab, now that was Humko Tum Pe Pyar Aaya, jo gana tha Jab Jab Phool Khile Mein, and that was a major chart buster back then. Kalyan ji, Anand ji ka music tha, Mohammad Rafi had sung this song, and the good thing is they have retained the song as it is. Usko remix nahi kar diya, usko recreate nahi kar diya, they have just retained that song. Aur jis tarike se Shah Rukh Khan comes in a party and starts dancing all around, koi din duniya ki parwah nahi hai, jis tarike se he's gone ahead and got the entire energy into place, that is something that is seen to be believed. So yes, he's doing something different for sure. Aur uske saath mein jo VFX, the entire technology element, is doing some great wonders as well. Jo unki pehle ek movie aayi thi Fan, now again in that film he had tried to be a teenager, lekin usme VFX tha, wo kahin kahin par kafi hil gaya tha. Here, at least in the few seconds that you see of the song, the VFX is really impeccable. Shah Rukh Khan is really endearing. Aanand L Rai is definitely telling a different story altogether. And the team, as I said earlier, have made a great decision and come with a title like Zero. So yes, the start has been just perfect. The way Red Chillies, Color Yellow, all of them have come together to make this film is something that is going to make it definitely one of the most restored films of 2018. Christmas pura ek saal baki hai, intezaar zarur rahega, but rest assured this film is going to be the talk of the town for the entire year to come. This is Joginder Tuteja signing off.